I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty, huh?
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No.
Worst trip ever.
How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline. I finally flipped. This is it.
And I suppose that.
That's why they want to keep it suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Investigate code 3. Trevor?
Floyd, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research. Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it.
Thank you.
You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here. Oh, it's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can park it there.
Okay there.
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet beets. Now get out of here.
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker is fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. But I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah. this motherfucker. Woo!
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Wow, hey, look, I saw a quarterback blues.
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Miranda Cowan, man! This is a... Go, go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Come on, closer! Stick to that fucking limo like glue! Get in there! I got nothing here, man!
Oh, you're human, you bitch!
Come on!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Give me more!
You're a fucking man! Look at you!
There's nothing special about you!
I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Fans have a right to know everything! Homewrecker! Harlot!
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Well done on the rehab. Not! Come on! You ruined Mark Bossenberg's wife's life!
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Whatever you do, do not lose them!
Crazy?
You're scum!
Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name! Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout.
There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place. You hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans...
by yellow journalism. So I take it I can count on your...